Hello and welcome. Peppermint OS is a software company, originally based in Asheville, North Carolina, but now operating out of Cornwall, England. Founded in 2010, Peppermint 10, the latest iteration of this operating system, based on the 18.04 LTS, long-term support, codebase. Peppermint 10 still comes in both 64 bits and 32 bits flavors, so older hardware is still supported. Peppermint 10 main changes: kernel 4.18.0.18, which is now on the rolling 18.04, updated Xorg stack, again via the rolling 18.04 track, proprietary NVIDIA graphics drivers now installed automatically is selected as part of the installation routine. This includes automatic configuration of NVIDIA Optima setups up to the NVIDIA 390 drivers. If you intend to install the latest drivers from the proprietary GPU drivers PPA, it would probably be best not to select this option during install and add them manually post-install. ICE 6.0.2. ICE now has support for isolated profiles for Chromium, Chrome, and Vivaldi SSPs. Firefox SSPs now also have four bookmarks included by default, making the addition of add-ons and other configuration changes on a per SSP basis easier. There are also other under-the-hood changes, such as ICE will now rebuild your SSP profiles should you accidentally delete their directories. Also, a bug that was stopping Control plus Tab hidden tab navigation has been fixed, as has a bug that made it difficult to install add-ons in Firefox SSPs because the allow dialog flickered. New GUI font DPI settings utility allowing adjustments to system font DPI. This also fixes a bug where the proprietary NVIDIA drivers sometimes displayed small fonts on the panel menu in previous version. All 18.04 updates to 14th of May 2019 have been rolled into the ISO NEMO 4.0.6, which not only feels considerably faster at opening and rendering directory contents, but has finer-grained control of desktop configuration options when you right-click the desktop and select Customize. Mint Install 7.9.7, MintStick 1.39, NeoFetch 6.0.1, and more. Light Locker and Light Locker settings replaces i3 Lock, but users that prefer i3 Lock can easily change it back. Just uninstall those two packages and the system will automatically fall back to i3 Lock. Network Manager PPTP GNOME, now installed by default. Network Manager OpenFT GNOME, now installed by default. New Peppermint 10 XFCE panel switch profile for resetting the panel. New Peppermint 10 GTK themes, multiple color variations. New default XFWM4 theme to match the new GTK themes. The new GTK themes also have their own individual XFWM4 themes, selectable in the Peppermint Control Center. The Firefox Theme Lock and Thunderbird Theme Lock tweaks now use the new Peppermint 10 Red Mix GTK theme. These can still be disabled in the settings panel if you want Firefox and Thunderbird to use the system GTK theme. Two new Peppermint 10 wallpapers by Carl Schneider, default and alternative. Four additional Ray Billcliffe wallpapers. New Plymouth startup, shutdown screen. New login, lock screen background image, also by Carl Schneider.